We're a part of the future.
These messages. Tuesday, Love and Romance Week begins.
I want to marry you now.
It's the one-hour series finale, and Lisa's back. Save for the Bell, the college year's wedding, NBC Tuesday.
It's frightening and humiliating, and it's legal in many states. Paddling our children in school. What you see will shock you on the next Lisa. Weekdays on NBC Daytime.
Where do the stars of Sega Sonic 3 go when the game's over?
Sonic? Are you guys in there?
Hey, here's a hint. They're at McDonald's in the $1.99 Sonic 3 Hamburger Happy Meal. Sonic launches with a push of a button. Tails flies who knows how high. And Robotnik barely dodges disaster. There's even this sweepstakes thing where 10,000 lucky folks will win free Sonic 3 cartridges. So if you're still looking for Sonic and his friends,
I need to report a missing hedgehog.
Take the kids to McDonald's, where what you want is what you get.
You've heard of store cars, gas cars, even car cars. Well, now, hear this. Introducing the new Shell MasterCard from Chemical Bank. Use it to make purchases, and those purchases earn free Shell gasoline. Average drivers could save 10% of their yearly gasoline cost, and there's no annual fee. The Shell MasterCard from Chemical Bank. Call 1-800-FREE-GAS.
The bureaus reviewed these new Progresso soups you submitted. You've gone way beyond our guidelines. Paragraph 49 says, quote, soup noodles should be limp and mushy. These aren't limp and mushy noodles. They're rotini, tortellini, firm, delicious pasta. Your soup's yummy in Italian, but it's my job to protect mushy noodle lovers, so warn the people. Call them pasta soups.
Sure.
Progresso pasta soups. They're not for mushy noodle lovers. They're for you.
Michael Jordan goes from basketball to baseball at 11.
Fried Green Tomatoes continues, starring Kathy Bates and Jessica Tandy.
If you're watching your money closely, you'll like what you see in the new Ford Escort. You'll like the fact that it's priced thousands less than the leading imports, that it has a level of quality that helps bring it more repeat buyers than any other small car, and the fact that you can get any one of these highly equipped Escorts for the same low price. Ford Escort. When it comes to quality and value, it's right on the money.
Know how to serve a rice medley full of rich, buttery taste without all the fat? Bring out the Molly McButter. Stir in one heaping teaspoon per cup of steamed rice. Add your favorite vegetables. Now you're really cooking healthy. Molly McButter Dairy Sprinkles.
It's the little things that make you want to smile. And it's the little things that make it all worthwhile.
It's the little things.
The feelings you show.
It's the little things.
That let someone know that it comes from the heart.
Little Debbie, America's number one snack cake. One of life's little pleasures.
It's the little things.
That bring you a smile.
Ever ask yourself, why should you have to wash all the dishes before you wash the dishes? With a Maytag Jet Clean dishwasher, you don't have to. Its 43 powerful jets scrub every surface, it filters the food particles and disposes. Maytag is the dishwasher that asks the question, who needs you?
Where have I heard that?
Maytag, the dependability people.
Some people will do anything to bring home the fresh taste of Chi-Chi's Chunky Restaurante Salsa. What they should do is buy Chi-Chi's at the store. Chi-Chi's, the only leading salsa from a real Mexican restaurant.
Cascade Powder gets dishes virtually spotless.
So does new Palmolive Ultra. But it has powerful enzymes Cascade doesn't. Enzymes mean Palmolive Ultra gets off the dried-on oatmeal Cascade didn't.
Oatmeal, yes, but virtually no spots.
And Palmolive Ultra is concentrated. Cascade isn't.
But it gets off spots. Any kind of spots.
Any kind. Hey, new Palmolive Ultra. You can see the difference.
Thursday, Love and Romance Week continues with a Mad About You flashback.
I want to ask you something.
see how Paul first proposed.
Will you marry me?
All new Mad About You and on Wing.
Oh, God.
Joe's new sweetheart is 19. It's on an all new Seinfeld.
Who wants to have some fun?
What will Kramer do that could ruin George's new romance? And on Frasier. Niles and Daphne spend a stormy night all alone. Love and romance. All new Husky TV, NBC Thursday. One of these guys is taking the biggest step of his life.
She is incredible.
Who will it be? Find out who's getting married on the next L.A. Law. NBC Thursday.
The Friday Night Mystery presents Kenny Rogers and Ann Jillian.
I'm not staying here with a dead man.
Together, two ex-cons must stop the biggest casino heist ever.
No way to treat a paying guest.
He will take the guts of a gambler and the heart of a hustler to solve the crime.
You have style, McShane.
McShane, NBC Friday. And in 2 weeks, an all-new Heart to Heart on NBC's Friday Night Mystery.
Polaroid Captiva! Miles!
Hey, where's the picture?
There's no picture.
Did you see the picture come out? How can that be a Polaroid camera if there's no picture?
It doesn't look like a Polaroid camera.
It's not a Polaroid camera.
Presenting the Polaroid Captiva. It's sleek, it's stylish. Its pocket-sized pictures stay in a special compartment till you take them out. So you're free to shoot and shoot.
Maybe if you shake it.
Yeah, shake the camera.
The Polaroid Captiva. The pictures stay in till you take them out.
My dandruff shampoo is good.
Better try something else. Mine really works.
You'd better try something else, like Celsin Blue. Doctors recommend it more than all leading brands. Celsin Blue. Doctor recommended number one.
Our wedded bliss could be over. All we have left are two NyQuil liquid caps and these other pills.
You take the liquid caps. You've got a big day tomorrow.
Why should you suffer? I'll take these.
But then you could still be up tonight with the sore throat and the coughing. You need the rest more than me. I insist.
The power of liquid medicine the way you want it. Vicks NyQuil liquid caps. The nighttime sniffling, sneezing, coughing, aching, stuffy head fever so you can rest medicine.
I just hope my coughing doesn't keep you awake, riddled with guilt.
Hey, it's the huge Ace Dollar Day sale. There are values everywhere you look.
Brushes and bulbs.
Cords and cocks.
Glue and gloves.
And more for just a dollar each.
So look into the Ace Dollar Day sale today. You'll see so many ways to save.
They're back. Taco Bell Wild Tacos and Burritos. As tasty as the original, with one little difference. They're hot, man. Wednesday, arresting television with all new unsolved mysteries. She died 50 years ago, but her soul still wanders.
I didn't believe in ghosts until I saw her.
A real-life ghost story. Then on Now, she was Hollywood's sex kitten. Now Anne Margaret reveals her triumphs, her obsessions, and her affair with Elvis.
Did you love him?
And on Law & Order, two kids, one good, one bad, and one deadly game.
He's a child.
It's still murder, too.
All new Law & Order after unsolved mysteries and Now. Arresting television, NBC Wednesday.
NBC Monday Night Movie will return following these messages.
A place where infidelity destroys lives.
I trusted you, I trusted both of you.
How could you sleep with John and then come home and share my bed?
Where indecision breaks hearts.
I love Anthony very much. I love somebody else as well.
Where the truth is inevitable.
Everybody in Salem will hear about it soon enough.
A place called Salem, Days of Our Lives.
This month's Burger of the Month at McDonald's is the Double Cheeseburger. Looks really good, doesn't it? Okay, you're getting a little close. You're going to bump your head. Control yourself, please. You can't have this one. You have to go to McDonald's, and when you do, you'll probably want the Double Cheeseburger Extra Value Meal with large fries and medium soft drink for just $2.99. Hey, calm down. Let go of the TV.
What you want is what you get.
Double Cheeseburger Extra Value Meal, $2.99.
At McDonald's today.
Get your glasses at iMasters and find thousands of frames to choose from. Functional frames and designer names. From trendy to traditional. Find the look, the fit, and the price you want with thousands of frames at iMasters.
Right now at iMasters, all the frames that were priced up to $120 are only $59, even designer frames. Get to iMasters.
Most people don't like new pillows because new ones don't feel comfortable right away.
there's always that adjustment period.
That's why there is Comforel, the only pillow made with thousands of tiny DuPont fiber pumps designed to adjust to your every move, which makes breaking in a pillow pure pleasure.
So you can spend months getting used to other pillows or rest easy with Comforel, only by DuPont.
Comforel is on sale now at Kaufman's.
The latest on the murder of Elizabeth Punzalon's father at 11.
I know what you're feeling, though we're far apart. I hear you in my heart. You know the way to make this heart rejoice. The real you coming through your true voice.
Some people will do anything to bring home the fresh taste of Chi-Chi's Chunky Restaurante Salsa. What they should do is buy Chi-Chi's at the store. Chi-Chi's, the only leading salsa from a real Mexican restaurant.
Mr. Kemp on two, doctor. Uh-oh. Sore throat. Stuffiness. I'm getting a cold. I know what I need. A name I've counted on for years. From the makers of Advil. Advil Cold and Sinus. It's tough on colds. Like Advil is on pain. Handles a sore throat, fever, ache. Clears nasal congestion. And won't make me sleepy. Not that I could sleep around here.
Advil Cold and Sinus. Advanced formula for the cold season.
Doesn't it feel like strolling through the day? Looks like work, but feels like play. Doesn't it feel good?
Hello Comfort. Every pair of soft flexibles is $9.99. Second pair's on sale, just $7.
Doesn't it feel like the old soft shoe? You look so good, you know you do.
Feeling is believing, and soft flexibles feel even better when you buy two. Get the second pair's on sale, only $7. Go, girl.
Doesn't it feel good? Pele.
Dig the shape of new Frito Scoops. Scoops up dips. And hold down drip. You'll dig the taste.
I know what I like Fritos.
New Scoops corn chips.
Let it go!
Maybe you never thought of an airbag being custom made for a minivan. But that's how we build the Mazda MPV. Because we just thought making safety customary might appeal to you.
Something missing from dinner? This'll help. Lipton Golden Sauté Rice. Buttery rice, golden vermicelli, zesty herbs and seasonings. A sauté taste that's absolutely delicious. Golden Sauté Rice. You gotta try it.
How do I like my steak? How do I like my steak? Bold. Eye-opening. Spicy. It gets you here, and it gets you right here. A1 Bold. Yeah, that's what I'm in the mood for.
Original A1 and new A1 Bold. They're how steak is done.
You're gonna eat chicken. You're gonna really eat chicken. It's delicious.
The Colonel's Rotisserie Gold Chicken. If you don't love it, we'll give you your money back guaranteed.
This is by far the best chicken I've ever tasted. And what do you have to lose? They're gonna give you your money back if you don't agree.
We're KFC. We do chicken right.
It's 11:30.
Diet Coke break.
Diet Coke break.
I don't want you to be no slave. I don't want you to work all day. But I want you to be true. And I just wanna make love for you. Love for you.
See you tomorrow.
11:30.
Influence on you on this.
NBC, Monday Night Movie, will return following these messages.
Tuesday, Love and Romance Week begins.
I want to marry you now.
It's the one-hour series finale, and Lisa's back. Save by the Bell, the college year's wedding, NBC Tuesday. One of these guys is taking the biggest step of his life.
She is incredible.
Who will it be? Find out who's getting married on the next LA Law, NBC Thursday.
Coming up tonight on Channel 3 News at 11.
And coming up right after the NBC movie Fried Green Tomatoes, a Target 3 investigative report that every parent should watch.
At any time, were you all the way over while you were moving, going up a hill?
No.
You'll want to know what happened when Paul Orlowski caught a bus driver going over the line.
Plus, Doppler 3 says winter weather's coming back tomorrow with a vengeance.
Tonight at 11.
Mom, I can eat three Mr. Turkey sandwiches today.
Three?
I love that oven-roasted turkey flavor.
Turkey much peanut butter?
This is Mr. Turkey. It's roasted to tender perfection. I'll take the skateboard. Mr. Turkey deli cut. Make it five, Mom.
Five?
All things sliced and all delicious. Put me on the team, okay? Mom, tomorrow, 50 Mr. Turkey ham sandwiches.
Mr. Turkey, maybe we made it too good.
Evidently, Continental Airlines, new peanut spares are attracting quite a lot of business because they keep needing more and more peanuts. So I decided to retire old Hildy here
and invest in some more modern equipment.
Continental Airlines' new peanut spares. Super low fares to 12 cities. Absolutely no restrictions. All fully refundable all the time.
I smoke, but in the stadium, smoking's not allowed. So I've got my own game plan, Wrigley's Spearmint Gum. It's got a cool, clean taste my buddies and I could all enjoy. Instead of smoking, I share my pure chewing satisfaction.
How does the owner of Little Caesars think up his next great pizza idea? What are his influences? His inspiration?
That's it. Pizza for a buck. Where do I come up with this stuff?
Pizza for a buck. Now when you buy two pizzas with two toppings for $8.98, you get a third pizza for a buck.
Pizza, pizza.
Not so complicated. Simple as can be. You're always a comfort. Set my spirit free.
I need to clear the air about something, namely my cat box.
Ordinary cat litter's mass dogs, but only Kitty Litter Max attacks the germs that cause them.
Now, there's a fresh approach.
Kitty Litter Max.
It's murder on odor.
It's the number one recommendation of doctors.
Doctors have prescribed Monistat for years.
The number one choice of women.
It's what I used whenever I had a yeast infection.
Monistat 7 cream starts to soothe on contact and cures yeast infections fast. And now it's available in improved disposable cardboard applicators.
Monistat works. It's the cure I trust.
There are other creams.
My doctor said Monistat is still the right cure for me. That's all I had to hear.
Monistat, the number one choice of women, the number one recommendation of doctors.
Tonight on The Night Shift, for the first time ever, Kim Basinger names all of her pets.
Barney and Buddy and Teeny Vinny Yellow Polka Dot Bikini.
Meet the Charles Barkley you never knew.
I would like to be governor of Alabama in 1998.
Kenny Rogers takes on a heckler.
Go Bulls, yeah. Sit here and say that, pal.
Plus headlines and a real first on NBC tonight.
The Friday Night Mystery presents Kenny Rogers and Ann Jillian.
I'm not staying here with a dead man.
Together, two ex-cons must stop the biggest casino heist ever.
No way to treat a paying guest.
He will take the guts of a gambler and the heart of a hustler to solve the crime.
You have style, McShane.
McShane, NBC Friday. And in 2 weeks, an all-new Heart to Heart on NBC's Friday Night Mystery.
Weekdays, NBC brings you drama that's out of this world.
Please marry me. We take obstruction of justice very seriously around here.
I want you so much.
Be a part of our world. Another world. NBC Daytime.
This is Judd Hamrick. Coming up next on Channel 3 News, an accident with the Army Precision Parachute Team, the Golden Knights, seriously injures a local man. We'll have that story next.
When they said I'd be wearing stripes, I figured pinstripes. But my now ex-agent says I have to wear this while I tell you about the delicious dinners here at TGI Fridays. Like steak on a stick, skewers of choice sirloin marinated in teriyaki sauce, or the herb-grilled chicken, char-broiled with Italian herbs, or the baby back ribs, smothered in apple butter barbecue sauce.
Table for one?
Very funny.
In the future, how far will television go to get an audience? Some people say you shouldn't watch this film. Some say you must. You decide. Where does justice end?
You want to buy the rights to my death.
And ratings begin.
TV is the highest court in the land.
Witness to the execution. Sunday on NBC.
NBC congratulates Days of Our Lives on winning 11 soap opera awards, including Favorite Show. Check out the winners on Days. Congratulations.